Hey look, King of Red Lions! Ancient architecture! I bet it's a great treasure to the Ritu tribe!
Yes, Link. Now blow it up.
Okay. I think I feel a draft. Hey, King Red Lions, you remember that girl that we sent up here in the last episode?
Yes. What about her?
Well, remember how she came up here with no weapons or protection or anything like that?
Yes.
Well, by doing that, you'd think that there'd be nothing up here.
What are you getting at?
Well, that.
Oh. Well. Sucks to be her.
Uh-oh. Okay, I don't care what culture you have, or what kind of fetishes you're into, but that is never a good sign.
Oh, so you have defeated the Green Duo! But now you shall face me! Oh no! Oh,
God. Well, glad that's over. Well, Link, you defeated two green goblins all by yourself! And Balloon nuked the big one! Awesome! Yeah, I'm great. But, Medli, I know I should have asked this earlier, but why are you even up here?
Well, I was trying to find out what's wrong with the great dragon Valu. You see, I'm the only one who can understand his great, ancient, and complex language.
Complex my ass! I speak perfect English! You stupid little bitch!
See? There he said he'll give you Din's pearl and Kamali his wings if you defeat the giant evil bug that's been irritating his tail.
What? No, I didn't. Although, this bug is really starting to chafe my ass. Look, kid, if you can get that thing away from me, then I'll not only give you the pearl, but I will give Kamali his wings, even though it's his fault that I'm angry in the first place. Stupid kid stealing my pearl. Ugh! You can't tell I'm speaking English, can you?
What did he say that time?
Ah! Next time I get a screenshot, somebody is getting nuked!
After Link got the grappling hook from Medli, he went through the rest of the temple to-
Wait a second. Since when do we have a narrator?
Since just now!
Dumbass.
Well, Link, behind this door is the boss we've been working so hard to get to. Now it's time to defeat it.
King of Lions, does that finally mean-
Yes, Link. It is now, definitely, hero time.
Woo! Yes! Awesome! Yes! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! All right!
Are you done now?
Oh yeah, let's go on in. Cool, shrinking locks. The newest in home security.
I'm not even gonna comment on that one.
Hey, you know, it's not too bad in here. Pretty warm. I could use this as a sauna!
Link, you do remember we're supposed to be fighting a giant bug in here, right?
Oh, come on. How big could a giant bug really be? I mean, come on.
We'll be right back. that is a big freaking bug.
Hey, how's it going?
All fine, how about you?
Link, no conversing with the enemy.
Oh, come on. There's always time to be polite.
Yes, because being polite is BURN! Haha, you just got burned! Burn! You see, Link, this is what happens when you converse with the Link, what are you doing?
My socks! He burned my socks!
Link, you're about to die, and you're worried about your- Wait, what's that? Link, what are you going to do? Link, you're scaring me. Link?
Whoa! Link! That was totally badass! And you scared me shitless! What happened?
No one touches my socks.
Whew! Okay, I'll be sure to remember that for next time.
Oh look, a magic portal!
Well, that moment just died.
Now, I wonder what's gonna happen.
Oh, crap, it's tricking me!
In the time it took Link to get down from the mountaintop through the portal, everyone found out he had already saved the day and had gone down to meet him. Well, Medli and Kamali did anyways. Everyone else just didn't care.
Woohoo! Sweet! Let's go again!
No.
Oh, Link! It looks like you finally calmed down, Baloo. Now I can finally get my wings. Here, you can have my emo orb.
I got the emo orb.
Din's f***ing pearl.
I got the Din's f***ing pearl.
You know what? I give up.
Well, I'm gonna go get my wings now. Bye! Wait, Kamali! What, don't I get any lines? Oh dang it, I think a sage would get more lines than this.
Wait, a what?
I'm an emo kid, non-conforming as can be. You'd be non-conforming too if you look just like me. I have paint on my nails and makeup on my face. I'm almost emo enough to start shaving my legs, cause I feel real deep when I'm dressing in drag. I call it freedom of expression, most just call me a fag. Cause our dudes look like chicks, and our chicks look like dykes. Cause emo is one step below transvestite.